For me to be on the cover on the women empowerment issue was like my final dream come true. It was my bucket list right on top. So I was finally the Vogue cover boy stroke girl, whatever you call it. I'm really, really excited to win this honor and to get it from you, Malaika, whose certain body part walks in before you do, is a very big honor.